butter and sugar. Now I'm adding the soaked fruits. Now I'm gonna add some burnt sugar, which is brownie, to give it color. Now I'm gonna add some almond to give it that flavor. This is the finishing product. Like and subscribe and share.